Hi everyone, when I try to play the MP3 file by double-clicking, getting an error on Windows 11, package was not found. To fix this error, open Windows Settings. Click on Apps. Select Default Apps. Enter file extension in search box. Here the error is showing as MP3 file, so type MP3. Click on Search Result. Choose your app. Since the problem here is with MP3, I choose Windows Media Player. And then click on Set Default. Playing now. I hope you like. Thanks for watching the video.